the recent games here that we can play the greedier games and play the uglier games and come out of those games with wins.
Right, how did you hold up after the collision there in the first?
It was just kind of one of those stingers. Those things happen in the game. He asked me later in the game if I was all right, so obviously he wasn't trying to do anything. It's just that's how hockey goes. You're both flying out there, and he hit me in a little bit of a vulnerable spot, but I'm happy to be okay.
With you guys facing Berube last year in the Calder Cup playoffs, could you give any guys a scouting report on him?
I was hurt a lot in the playoffs last year, so I only played two games, but so I couldn't say a whole lot. I think Mike Bales had a little bit more on him than I did. It's definitely a little bit easier when you're playing a goalie that you're familiar with, but it was just unfortunate we couldn't get one or two more past minute regulation.
Got a few ice bags waiting for you. Seems like your body took a little bit of a beating tonight.
Yeah, that's been happening kind of a lot recently. But that's kind of the thing. There's games like this where you're going to take the hits and you're going to get your bumps and bruises, but that's kind of what I got to do to make my impact up here, and hopefully I can continue it.
How good was your goal?